The Sidra Medical and Research Center Staff Housing Project will inspire science and research, promote education and community development, creating a new, real sense of place. Within the metropolitan area of Greater Doha, the project occupies 22 hectares, located at the entrance of Education City, facing the new state-of-the-art Sidra Medical and Research Center. The main force of the project is its free landscaped space composition, allowing residents to feel comfortable within the natural setting. We believe that a positive relationship between people and their environment will enhance the overall aspect of well-being within the community. We suggest a continuous built outer perimeter, which symbolically and concretely acts as the organic outer protective skin, protecting residents from the sun, the dust and the noise, while allowing the wind and the shadows to cool the interior. The shape and orientation of the buildings provide natural passive cooling, reducing the effects of the oppressive daytime environment, while at the same time facilitating the use of outdoor spaces during most seasons of the year. All north-south axes of the interior volumes represent an organic mesh of cell addition. On the grounds, we have three different building sizes with the same shape: one villas, two staff and three nurses' apartments. The resulting space between the buildings is a fluid field, landscaped and continuous. Underneath these large, natural, open spaces are buried clubhouses and community centers, connected with the continuous pedestrian paths between them, giving varied orientations to the buildings of same shape, avoids the effect of impersonal visual repetition, but permits sustainable modularization and prefabricated building systems. The daytime areas of the housing units are oriented toward the courtyard and communal areas of communication and movement. The tent-like concept of the roof shapes creates an organic and sculpturally innovative identity to the project. Traditional architectural constructions, like walled cities of austere and solid appearance, semi-buried constructions in environments of great climate extremes, architectural elements that qualify the light, create privacy and permeability as lattices and temporary nomadic architectures, like the tents, regrouped harmoniously together, define the unique architectural style that inspires us as we work to define the formal end result for the new Sidra Medical and Research Center Staff Housing Project. Designed by Doran Architects.